Tired of the endless search for a convenient database development tool? dbForge Studio for MySQL is always there to help you create and configure the database structure quickly and easily. In this video, we are going to demonstrate a simple way to create a many-to-many relationship between the tables. To create a many-to-many relationship, you will need to either open an existing diagram or create a new one. To create a new diagram, click File, New, Database Diagram. As a result, the diagram workspace opens. Choose a database and select the tables you are going to set many-to-many relationships for. Drag the desired tables onto the diagram. To create the third junction table, right-click the diagram workspace, point to New, and select Table from the context menu. In the Table Editor dialog box, enter a name for the table. For example, the junction table between the Authors table and the Books table can be named Books_Authors. In the Table Editor dialog box, enter a name for the table. For example, the junction table between the Authors table and the Books table can be named Books_Authors. Copy the primary key columns from the Authors and Books tables to the junction table. You can add other columns to this table if required. In the junction table, set the primary key to include the primary key columns from the source tables. To do that, go to the Constraints tab in the Table Editor and click Add Primary Key. Add the fields that you have copied from the source tables and click Apply Changes. Close the Table Editor. You'll see the newly created table in the diagram workspace. Now create a one-to-many relationship between the two source tables and the junction table. To do that, click New Relation and drag the Author ID field onto the ID field in the Authors table. Do the same for the Books table. The many-to-many relationship has been created. Please note that when creating the Books/Authors junction table in the diagram workspace, the data from the source tables is not inserted. Although you can copy the rows between different tables or within one table using the Insert, Into, Select From query. Just download a fully functional 30-day free trial of dbForge Studio for MySQL and discover how easy and painless it is to create a many-to-many relationship with its help.